After he stole my money, just after he stole my money.
Wait. Hold on, Sasha. Back that up. You say Larry said he caught what?
He said he got HIV. He said he don't know where he got it from.
Oh my God, he had syphilis.
He just recently told me that.
Hold on. So you mean to tell me he been sleeping with Shamar and he got HIV?
He said that's where he had to get it from because he took a test before they started messing. He was crying. Oh, I don't know if the boy lying or not, but this show moved my heart. And I just, you know, that made me feel good. So I said, I'm going to leave him with the little piece I have. And if he got, we never had sex. I raised my right hand to God. I swear my dead man. We never had no sex, baby, because my spirit is strong. My spirit is strong. And then that ain't nothing I'm going to fumble with anyway. That would have been something like trying to play with a fucking a handicapped child or something like that. That's not one of them special needs children.
But Shamar was saying that he, hold on, wait a minute. We need answers.
I'm not the doctor. I didn't diagnose him. I'm telling you what that man said out his mouth. And then me and Larry have become good friends. We not beef or bitter no more. Larry will come to me when he hurt, and Larry will come to me when he's hungry. I feed Larry. So he don't have no clothes. I give Larry something. He just can't stand my thing. He can't stand nothing else I got as a boy because I don't trust him that much. I don't trust him to close my eyes around him no more.
So, Sasha, wait.
But I see him. I give him some cover. I give that bitch some motherfucker a meal, baby. I give him a clean pair of clothes. Well, bitch, you can't lay nowhere. I got my home. Even if it's a 10 or nothing else, needs a bitch, no. I will never close my eyes around you, because I ain't got shit now.
Wait, Sasha. I need y'all to tag Lucky Entertainment on here. Because we need to get this on YouTube.
You better stop. Don't play. I ain't ready. I'm not ready for it. I ain't ready right now. We gonna do it. I'm gonna get with you. We gonna do it. We gonna come up with something.
Somebody probably already got a content. I just wanted to ask, you know, a few more questions. And you know,
girl, look, cause you know, don't pull that shit up and think I want my copyright. Don't play with me.
Most definitely. Your page is already gonna get the attention it needs any motherfucker way.
Yeah, but I don't do it for. But that's not what I do it for. Page. No, that's not what I do it for. I want them to know that.
I will talk about it, you know, just to see or whatever, you know. But if I were you, I'd go and tell the story because Larry is wrong for what he did to Shamar. He wrong for that. You know, if he didn't tell or Shamar is wrong, I don't know how it went.
That's what I'm trying to say. I don't know which way it went because, you know, Larry was all the way around the board. You know these fictitious ass faggots in Atlanta. Bitch, you from here, ain't you?
Yeah.
Ain't you from Atlanta? So you know what they give. Right. You know, I want you to know, I have never, you hear me? I have never, ever, never, never been to Atlanta except to walk a ball. Mm-hmm. I came to Bugatti Ball and walked 10 feet before me. I walked against an Eye Ebony, baby. I didn't beat her that time. But when she come back again, when I met up with her in Detroit for the Battle of the Lead Ladies, I shook her down. We battled for Get On Up. We did that. But I have never came here to, like, come through and just chill or with making money and nothing like that. And I was a cold-blooded hoe. You feel what I'm saying? I was cold-blooded. Oh, young bitch from the street, I'm guaranteed to stay down. I'm steady bringing work out of town on Greyhound. I stayed on the bus.
So, look.
Bitch, I wasn't coming to Georgia.
But so when everybody seen Larry, you know, when I first met about Larry, I don't know what to say. You
know that boy almost died in that hospital. Nobody come up in there.
So that's why he had pneumonia in the hospital?
Thank you. It was PCP pneumonia. I don't even think Larry had HIV pneumonia. Larry is an AIDS patient. And it took him fast. Because he's not a carrier. It ate him up quick. Do you hear me? I didn't even know who the fuck Larry was. Larry looked like Mumra. Unwrapped. I cried in her eyes. And then as I cried, I guess what I said, thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for giving me a mind. Thank you for giving me peace, Lord. Thank you for giving me prayer. Ooh, just control over this flesh, honey. I wouldn't even much attract no type of way, never. I don't give a fuck what nasty, freaking, deacon, nasty shit he tried to do, never. I just used to leave him in his own because I know his mind was messed up. So I just used to make him feel like a little bit, well, bitch, ain't nothing going on. I be on a dancing floor, that make him feel good. But that's because he didn't never tell me that then. He told me this afterwards, after he took my shit. He said, well, you know, I was really going through something anyway because I had just found out. And he started crying. I was like, boy, what you had found out? He's like, I had just found out that I had HIV. I was like, damn. And oh, it just floored me. I didn't even feel mad at him no more or nothing. I was just like, well, what the fuck? How can you take something like, how can you, oh my goodness. How can you just receive something like that for somebody just be coming like just come tell you something like that? And he's not the first, and he probably won't be the last. Man, you know what I mean? Chill, tell me that. And it's scary because I feel like, damn, is that my life? Is that my purpose here on earth for everybody come out and tell me they diagnosed? Because that shit fucked with me. Then they wonder why I'm going to have my motherfucking
That's crazy. So,